Okay, it's a 2010 Shelby Coupe, 540 horsepower. Not gonna pop the hood on this one because I've got another one that shows the hood. You wanna see what's the motor's like, look up on the, you'll see one that I have listed that has the hood up in the air. You can check out the motor on that one. Sound. Power. Get the leather seats, blue striping, obviously the mats. Striping. Oh, and in here, you get your neat little decals. A lot of this you've seen in the other one. Just wanted you to hear what it sounds like running on this one. That's why the main reason of doing this. And it sounds cool, and it's got lots of power. Definitely lots of power. Got your little lights. Traction control. That's the button that pops your hood. If I didn't say it already, it's got the Shaker 1000 radio. Huge stereo box in the back. Takes up a quarter of the trunk. You do have the ability to seal this up, and you've also got a large storage area back here. But the coolest thing about this thing is the sound and the power. And if you do want a passenger, there is a rear seat area. And seat belts. Good thing they got those. Oh, that's cool, a little light there for being able to see when you get in. Second time today. Oh, well. Yeah, here's this. Amazing, the gas mileage actually gets better gas mileage than the Ford Ranger. That's kind of bizarre. Price on the coupe, right around. That's about normal where they start. There we go. Sold to it. Been sold, so won't be seeing this anymore. I sold it last week.